Canadians who want to travel to Europe suddenly have a lot more choice in the transatlantic air market. Iceland's WOW Air has announced that it will start flying from Toronto and Montreal 4 times a week to Europe via Reykjavik. That comes 2 weeks after WestJet said it will start flying out of 6 Canadian cities to London beginning next spring. All of this new transatlantic competition is already having an impact on fares, which is great news for consumers, but could be trouble for airlines, which are seeing profitability erode as competition increases. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.